What it do, A-Squad? What it do? So I got Cash and TJ with me. We on our way to go shopping at Sam's, but I had to stop at Chick-fil-A to get them some lunch. And we waiting on the food. We did the curbside order pickup. Hopefully they're gonna bring the food out, because Cash was crying and carrying on. I think he thirsty, he wants something to drink. So we waiting on the food. Then I gotta go back to the house to drop off that ice cream. And then we headed to Sam's, and I think we might go by tomorrow. So y'all stay tuned. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and leave a nice comment. All right, like the video, subscribe to our channel, and leave a nice comment. All right, gang, H Squad. We just pulled up to Sam's, and it looks kind of busy. So I don't know. Got these kids with me, so we gonna pray this be a good trip now. What's up, H-Squad? We made it inside of Sam's. I got TJ with the card, Cash down here doing his own thing. And we about to pick up a couple items from out of Sam. All right, so we got to get some snacks for TJ to take to school. TJ, if you only eating the Oreos, why don't we just get Oreos? You told me that was the ones you was eating was the Oreos. Do you want to eat the Oreos? Oh, you like the chocolate chips. So you want to get this one again?
No.
That's the only one that got the chocolate chips. Oh, it got the chocolate chips down there. You want the ones down there? All right, y'all. TJ, be careful. Don't knock nothing down. All right, so you gonna get these ones right here for $12.98.
Who paying it?
Who paying for it? You got your wallet with you? You got your wallet. Yeah. I'll pay this time.
Yeah, at Walmart, I'll pay mine.
Oh, okay. We going to Walmart later when Marcus get home, so we don't have to take cash.
We have to. I want to take
cash. All right, put that in there. What else we needed? We need some fruit snacks.
Fruit snacks.
All right. We got to go get us some fruit. All right. They got a bunch of different fruit snacks here. Which ones you want to get? This is the kind I get when I come by myself, because you get 100 for $8.98. Which ones you want? Which one of these? Huh, TJ? Which one? No, you get one. Get one. Uh-oh. That's my boy. That's my boy. $8.98. That's my boy. All right, now let's go get the drinks. All right, so if y'all don't know, I take peanut butter sandwiches to work, and I'm out of peanut butter, so I'm gonna get a jar of peanut butter. It's on sale for $8.12. TJ, give me a thing of peanut butter right here. Stop playing. It is not nasty. Let me get it. You too short. I got it. You gonna knock all this stuff over. Okay,
who you calling short?
Come on, let's go, boy. All right, now we about to go to the drink side and get some drinks. Everybody need drinks. Tita, you still like that cereal? Right there. Do we got some at home? We got stuff at home?
A little bit.
So do we need to buy some? All right, get that. All right, y'all, I'm gonna let y'all see what TJ getting. All right, so Fruity Pebbles is TJ's favorite cereal, so we're gonna get a big thing of that. It's only $6.98, so we're gonna go ahead and get that while we're in here. Mm-hmm. All right, now we're gonna move on to the drinks.
Drinks?
See, he was doing so good. He was doing so good. Let's go. All right, so we're about to get our drinks. TJ, I picked this stuff up because it's kind of heavy. So we're gonna get the Mountain Dew for $14.28. It's a 36 pack, because the 12 packs cost about $10 in the grocery store. So we're gonna get this 36 pack. You want me to get this? TJ, this is kind of heavy. Let me get it. Please let me get it. Lord. All right.
Whew.
Almost took him out, but he got it, y'all. Next time he needs to just let me get it, but you know. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. You must have had put them muscles to work.
Mm-hmm.
All right, y'all. Now we gotta get TJ drinks. TJ, let me get your drinks because they kind of high up there. They high up there. Let me get your drinks. You record me getting your drinks.
Mommy said it's too hot for me, so her drinking my hooking my drinks.
Ooh.
And Cassidy, yeah.
Okay.
Look at mommy. Mommy's right. Strong and
yeah,
tall.
Mommy's strong. All right, we got TJ drinks.
Mommy loves raisins. So look at she raisins.
Yeah. All right, so this is what Marcus wants. This drink that costs $18.88, the most expensive one. So we're gonna get him this. Let me carry it. Oh boy. Got it. He got to do everything, y'all. Everything. You got it, TJ? Let me help you. Can I? Okay. You got it? All right. Let's go. All right. So, these are my favorite drinks. So, we're going to get her some of her drinks.
The little
ones. These are the little ones.
Huh? You're not prime. It's
prime. These are the little ones. Those.
Prime.
Those, the big ones on that side. We're getting these right here, TJ. Those are not the. Those the ones that sugar free.
Yeah, I said prime.
Oh.
All
right, you want me to hit these? All right, record me while I get them. The drinks.
How many drinks?
Yeah, you gonna get them?
No, that's a pain, bro.
Oh, I don't. Alright, so we're gonna get Harmony. Ooh, that was heavy. What's that? Why you got attitude? Y'all, they ain't got not one apple juice. What's that?
It's for little kids to drink.
Where you see that at? Well, let's get some from Walmart so we have to get that big thing. But, yeah, we'll get some from Walmart. Okay. All right, so I'm disappointed. It's no apple juice.
At Walmart.
All right, TJ, go get your ice, your sandwiches. Bring cash right here. If they was doing good, now everybody want to act up. Get your peanut right there. And if you're wondering why he got that little jacket on, because that's his favorite little jacket. Cash. Okay, let's go. All right, we about to leave. All right, so we found TJ a jacket at Sam's, a nice heavy jacket. So we gonna get him that jacket right there, so he can get rid of this little jacket. But yeah, we about to head on out now. All right, TJ, we about to go to the checkout. You heard me? Slow down. All right, we about to check out right now. I know this is gonna be over $100, but yeah, you know, $100 was my limit, but I know this is gonna be over $100. So let's see how much it's gonna be, y'all. What you scanned so far? Okay, get the. Good. Go get the stuff at the bottom. You didn't get the. You got the Mountain Dew and the Snapple. Okay, get your jacket. All right. We heading out of Sam's. TJ did a good job ringing up everything, right, TJ? And now we about to head maybe to the mall real quick.
Mom.
You got the receipt? So we are on our way to the mall. The issue going to be is putting this stuff in here without TJ trying to help. All right, I want you to stay right here. Don't move. Okay. All right, gang. We just left Sam's. Child.
Mommy's in a heart attack. Her phone.
Cause I had threw my phone in the car while I was trying to put everything in the car, and I couldn't find my phone. And teacher said he didn't see it, but he had it, and I was about to freak out.
Cause you didn't let me get
Prime. I don't even know what Prime is, but
Prime is famous. Y'all, you two drink Prime.
Well, you can get it when we go to Walmart because you're not getting a big thing of whatever Prime is because you might not like it. You ain't wasting my money.
Tell mommy what Prime.
We might get some from Walmart. Now I gotta run over to the mall because my Pandora bracelet is too big and see if I can get a smaller one. Child. Whew, this might be a long day. This trip to Sam's don't wore me out. I done got a headache, y'all. I ain't lying. But let's see how they do at the mall. Alright, gang, we made it to the mall. Hope this be quick and fast. Just going to return my Pandora bracelet. Well, you know, see, look with her. Look at him. Come on, TJ. Whoo, child. We about to have a time today. All right. So, we about to go in here real quick. Hopefully, this be fast. Oh, you need to put some sanitizer on hands, baby. Because we've been out. Hurry up. You got a cord in there?
Oh.
Oh.
Come on, come.
You sure you got quarters in there?
Mm-hmm. You check for me?
Oh, let me see if I got one in my purse. All right, so we're in Pandora. See, I like those right there, those little, I guess the charm stoppers right there.
Cute.
I like that. That's cute. Oh, I like the rings too. Okay.
Pandora.
Oh, they got a bunch of nice charms. What's wrong with
you? I can't get on.
They don't let me be great. I like those earrings.
Yeah.
All right, just leave it alone, TJ. Oh, I didn't know they had necklaces.
They did.
Oh, I like that necklace right here.
The black one?
No, this one.
The gray one?
That's silver, ain't it?
The silver one?
Yeah, I like that.
It's Christmas.
You gonna buy me some on Christmas? Okay.
For your birthday.
Yeah, buy me some for my birthday.
Where
the socket? I did not know they had stuff that cost this much. $5,000 for a charm bracelet.
Yeah.
Oh, that's 115. All right, so I like this one right here, y'all.
I called you already.
That's 115. How much is it? Oh, it's 165. That's nice. All right, A Squad, we made it home. I got me some chilies. I'm about to eat my food, relax, just Cash is asleep. TJ, put all your shoes upstairs in your room.
I'm eating.
TJ, take all your shoes and put them in your room. You put your peanut butter and jelly sandwiches up?
Yeah, I'm eating.
All right, go ahead. What you eating?
Ice cream.
All right. Then put your shoes up when you go upstairs. All right, bye.
Do you got a spoon?
Look in that thing. Okay. So yeah, I'm about to eat my food and relax a little bit while while Cash is asleep. I will catch y'all in another video. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel, please. Please subscribe. No, no knife.
It's a knife and a fork.
We'll use the fork, TJ. Well, look for a spoon then. All right, y'all. Thank y'all for watching the video. Make sure y'all like and subscribe to the channel. Hit that little bell so you can know when we drop a video. And if it's certain videos you like, comment down below and I will try to do more of those videos. But please subscribe to the channel and we out, A Squad.